Sure, sweetie. I'll see you in a little while. Love you. Oh, hi, John. These kids drive me crazy sometimes.
Why is that, Dr. Jill?
My kids say things like, me and my friends are coming over tonight. You'd never know their mother is a grammar teacher.
So instead of following the old grammar book,
which tells us to say, my friends and I are coming over.
Right. I is the subject pronoun, and in a compound subject, we put the other person first to be polite.
Exactly. So putting me first sounds impolite to me. And if you don't have a compound subject, you have to use I, the subject pronoun.
That is, you cannot say, me am coming over tonight.
Thank you, John. So, why do they say me and my friends?
I read that language researchers found that me and someone is about 3 times more common than someone and me.
So you're saying just because a lot of people are saying it, it's okay?
Mm-hmm. That's descriptive grammar. We just tell how people use the language.
Still, you can't go wrong if you use someone and I for compound subjects. But if you break the rule, people will still understand what you are saying.
Well, it's time for me and Dr. Jill to go. And that's Everyday Grammar.